Some people are gifted to express themselves through brushes, some painting, some artwork, and other people are gifted to express themselves through words. Recording this video because I had a dream with my grandmom days ago, and she was mentioned on this article, which made me feel so happy because, you know, it's up to the author to choose what they want to share, and it's okay, there is no problem. But the Mark V was so deep, he went to the essence, he didn't miss this stuff, you know. He didn't choose only about the motorcycle world, he went deeper, you know, he opened the layers and went to the root. Serious. So far, this is the deepest interview that I made. I'm very glad to be on the launching issue of robertcutry.com. It's worth to have a look, not only my article for sure, have a look on the whole website, and there are many other cool stories with it. People that rock on. And one of the things that you guys gonna find there, I mean, check it out, I will put the link in the bio. Papil, the DNA of an artist, then he made some topics such as the DNA, the formula. So because of the formula that I felt like recorded this video, when he mentioned about my grandma, she was and still is Pamela's pillar of strength and guidance. Her love for her flows through each stroke of her brush. So, and that's the only way that I can express a little bit about myself, because that is an article that I can tell you guys to go there, because from me so far I'm not able, but I'm working on this to express towards. So far was the deepest interview about a little bit about me. So I would like to invite you guys to make sure to follow Dan, you know, enjoy the website, have a look, and guys, that is this. Thanks again. Bye-bye.